I was at the university, and someone told me that. Someone told me what was happening there, and I was trying to find some information over the internet, my cell phone. And I started reading about what happened there.
Yeah.
I was shocked. I was really sad about it.
Sure.
Because there was a lot of people in this place, in that place, sorry.
Oh.
So I was really sad, and I couldn't stop reading about it.